So like, you know, I realized the police department was not designed to serve and protect me, a black man in America. It was designed to serve.